Okay, well done, Lauren. You got the 200 backstroke gold in a really close final. How was that race for you?
Yeah, it was a good race. I mean, came in confident tonight, hoping they'd do a good swim. Obviously, I knew the field was really tough tonight, so just thought I'd stick to my own race in my own lane and, you know, hopefully do a good time, PB, and swim well.
Got the 100 back last night, narrowly missed out on the qualification time. Was it good to have the 200s the next day so you didn't have time to feel sorry for yourself?
Yeah, I mean, I was disappointed with last night. I mean, you know, being so close to the time, but I gave it everything, and then to come in today and do the 200 was tough, but it was a good distraction, so yeah, it was nice to kind of get away from that and think about a different event. So,
all in all, it's been a really positive meet for you. You've set PBs across many events, including a few freestyle. What was the decision behind adding freestyle this year?
I mean, I don't like training backstroke all the time, so I like to do a bit of freestyle now and again, and I felt good on it, so we just thought, why not, you know, have a go and see if I can cope with it. So, and it's been great for me to be busy and not thinking about it all the time. So yeah, I know, it's a good decision.
And lots of Stockport Metro swimmers setting PBs as well. Do you feel like you're a really close-knit group there, and that helps?
Yeah, of course. You know, the group that I'm in is I'm the only girl. So obviously the boys can get annoying, but I love them to bits. They're like my brothers, and I have my own brother in that group, you know, and I love them to bits. So yeah, it's a great group. We all train well and push each other, so I couldn't have anything better, really.